Hi, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to organize your files in AutoDesk Inventor. Hit New Project, choose a name, now, double-click your project, hit New Folder. This will be where we are storing our files. Give that a name. We're doing sub-assemblies here for our robot. Now, double-click the folder to insert your file. Hit New Design. Hit save. And there you go. That is your first step in organizing files on AutoDesk Fusion 360.